What is the meaning of the word peduncle? As a noun, the thin process of tissue that attaches a polyp to the body. Stalk bearing an inflorescence or solitary flower. A bundle of myelinated neurons joining different parts of the brain. Peduncle is spelled P-E-D-U-N-C-L-E. Peduncle.